Expounding upon the sacred namers, I had just said that these sacred namers make you have to pronounce a name correctly in order to be saved. I wanted to point out Pentecost, because a whole bunch of people were around at Pentecost. This was the time when in the Acts of the Apostles, the apostles themselves got these Holy Spirit tongues of fire, and they started to speak in other languages. And they started to speak about the salvation of Yeshua. And in those languages, do you think that they said God saves, or under Jesus' name? Just trust in the name of Jesus and magically you'll be saved? Or was it interpreted in their language, that name? Well, it doesn't matter. A name is a name. But this name is more than a name. When people hear the gospel, okay, the good news is God saves. The good news isn't Jesus down the street, or Jesu up the street, or Mickey Rooney over here. You know, it's not about a name. These people are hearing in a foreign language. They're hearing their own tongue at Pentecost, where the apostles are telling them in their own tongue, God saves. God's salvation has come. This is the good news. Trust in God's salvation, in the one who died on the cross. And yes, his name was Yeshua, which means God saves. So by telling them, you have to, somebody with a, who can't, you know, if I'm Spanish, man, maybe I can't pronounce it, you know, maybe I don't know how to say it, maybe it's Yeshua, Yeshua, I don't know, man, you know what I'm saying? So it's Jesus, man, my friend, man, my name Jesus, okay? I know Jesus up the road. So if I say Jesus and it's got the name Sus in it, because, you know, it could be Susie. You see how absurd and ridiculous this is? Oh, you're praying to, that they made it Jesus because supposedly it had Zeus in it. And so now we're trusting in Zeus. That this is ridiculous. When the gospel was preached, the good news was God saves, and not your works in pronouncing it. And that was the whole, and when you look at seeds, and you look at the fruit of the knowledge of good and evil, and the answer to that, the tree of life, Christ, okay? Jesus Christ, Yeshua, okay, HaMashiach, God saves. Now I've got the good news. God saves. I don't have to say his name perfectly. And I anybody who wants to sit here and debate it and say, well, of course, the Hebrew language is the sacred language. When they spoke in Aramaic, they spoke in Greek, and at Pentecost they spoke all these different languages, then you got to shake your head and go, okay, well, you listen to what I say, and you listen to what them say, and then go, uh-huh. Woo! Nut jobs. Take care. Have a great day.